Everyone, we've been telling you all morning, the Duquesne men's basketball team, among all of those people stuck on the Pennsylvania Turnpike right now, the head coach celebrated his 300th career victory yesterday, then they got stuck.
Now they've been celebrating on the bus, for 18 hours?
Yeah.
All right, head coach of the Duquesne's men's basketball team, Jim Ferry, he's on the phone with us live. Jim, first of all, congratulations on the win. We're so sorry that you're stuck in this situation. Talk about a memorable moment, huh?
Yeah, thank you. Well, we'll deal with it. It's been a tough day. We had a great win. The guys played fantastic on the road. Our game was actually moved from Saturday to Friday, so we really had a quick turnaround and played at 2 o'clock, and then on the road by 4:30. And we monitored the storm the whole way through. Loaded up the bus with food after the game. Made a stop halfway, got some more food and drink, and then 9:15 last night, just dead stop on a Pennsylvania Turnpike. We thought it might have just been an accident. Maybe have to wait a little bit and then be able to move through. And then here we are 13, 14 hours later. We still haven't moved one inch. So it's been frustrating. But, you know, we got a good group of guys here, and we're really close-knit team and family. So everybody's doing okay.
We're really glad that you're safe. We've been following your guys on social media. They're out there doing snow angels. Some of them joking that the walk-ons had to get out and start to push the bus. So kind of set the tone for how everyone's reacting at this point. You guys ready to pull each other's hair out? You sticking together?
It's a great group. They were having some fun with it, and they were voting people off the bus. And it was a lot of fun. And then there was a bus stuck next to us with a bunch of eighth graders from Iowa.
Aww.
And a woman came over and they realized who we were, I guess, from ESPN and stuff. So a bunch of our players went over to talk to those kids and make sure they understood everything's going to be okay. And so I think it was kind of neat. Got a little community service out of it as well. Help somebody else out in the jam.
That's great. Congrats on that 86-75 win. Certainly a memorable one. As Jackie said, your 300th, one that you'll never forget for sure.
Yeah, sure won't forget it now, that's for sure.
Well, we certainly hope you guys get home safe.